a darker color in the inner parts of the lips and soften the edges. I put a shadow beneath and a highlight on the cupid's bow. And for that final touch, put that juicy little highlight on the lower lip. Alright, now let's paste it on a face. Now that's what I call smegs.